final set of losers' quarters. Would you like to come sit down and join? All right, thanks, Kel. All right, welcome everyone over Lux to the mic.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, exactly.
No, I'm pretty sure this is not very much about it, but that is fine because you can always cheat. This tournament, you're real players, so you always hit them with dumb shit.
Exactly. That's your look.
So one of the biggest problems about this game, especially on stage, so it's like just getting more is going to lead to a really tough situations. But once you have unplayed people, there is a little bit of control just because of how big the class is. Sometimes you can make that mistake. And let's think it's probably going to be a big part of him getting kills because he can at least contest all the most ones when he's on the field. True, Ben, I can agree with that.
I think that's Joey from like the beginning
like,
of the tree.
At least.
Did we have a pro controller incident?
It was no. It was just it was pro controller. So just disconnected it. That's about the line. This is gonna be a tough one. You just can't really use it. Yeah, Alter just stomped it, so like you can't even really mess him up. You just like,
I think that was normal.
Yeah, I thought normal would work, but I guess it's just a bug anyway.
I think that should take the stock. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Now we're down to 2-1, but still a whole, whole another stock against game one.
This
is when you gotta really earn the money. He's dead.
Yeah.
He died. Ooh, that might actually, he might actually die. There we go.
Yeah, Mike, remember I said that your players, your people, you can make mistakes.
100%.
You can get caught off guard. That is exactly what I mean by this. That should be down smash.
I don't think so, no.
Okay, so that's, he feels it out. I would call that pretty
good. Yeah. Minus the shield break.
Yeah, like the fact that he got killed in literally two hits, basically, playing during the shield break, it was pretty well solid, but that's just his matchup. I think I wouldn't be surprised if he stays, because I think he just wants to keep on practicing Bowser.
Yeah. Well, and there was talk that Alex and Cam have played this matchup so much that Alex has been close to taking it from Cam.
Yes, I've heard.
So I think that's why Alex is going to stick with it. He's not just going to go one game and abandon it, unless he's going to go to Pyromithra. But I think Cam is also very well rounded against the Aegis. So.
Stop battle! Mr. Cayman Watch!
That's one of the things, remember, it's like a big lottery to buy kills. You can kind of just sometimes use the mark of hitting you. Catapult is way easier to hit that.
It's also faster.
Yeah, it's also faster.
Ooh!
Yeah, that's
good.
I tried to punish it by having that felt a few times too. But, Ban whatever character you play.
He doesn't play the game.
Okay, I just didn't ban you.
I said to Josh earlier that Game & Watch is probably, behind Steve and Sonic, the most problematic character we would have in Ultimate.
I disagree.
Who do you think is ahead?
Well, I just don't think that Game & Watch is ahead. Even if he is technically like the next most problematic, I don't think he's problematic to the point that you would ever want to.
No, but I'm just saying, like, if we ban Steve and we ban Sonic, I guarantee you everyone just goes to Game
& Watch. For the purpose of like
entertainment, yeah.
No, like, I hope that character is so like polarized that you either can or can't deal with it, basically. Although I feel like that's even worse.
Because Josh was trying to tell me Kazuya was next.
I don't think so. I think Kazuya is like, you have enough characters to have basic counterplay against him. That was a really good point. Yeah, his down smash is on point. He's really clean down smashes. Generally, like, rarely uses them when they're just not a good idea. Rarely gets launched.
Okay. Right now we saw SPLORCH trying to change skins, but right now there's... doesn't... looks very similar to when he had the green skin.
He can still do this. Yeah. He's still in a great spot. Even if you miss and put that, like, you still have so no reason to get, like,
he's also got only 29% on him. Cam's got no reason right now to panic.
That's just nice.
He's in the driver's seat.
And he has to go high here, and that's a big deal. Generally, just smart. Calculated. Cringe, but goated. Honestly, I don't find him much cringe.
No, I don't.
I think he's actually a solid character to watch. It just makes people play the kind of game I like to see, which is really like reserved, like disciplined gameplay. None of this matching, you know. And I like seeing matching sometimes, but Game Watch makes you play honest.
Yeah. Well, I don't really think there is a cringe character. Like, I'm more of the mindset that every character is cool in some way, but I understand why people hate select characters.
Yeah, for me, it's like Sonic. I also watch Sonic. I think Sonic's still...
Mr. Cayman watching
them. It's more like the intensity of seeing, like, someone trying to figure out the game back, though.
Yeah.
But I don't think... I think if I had to choose a character that not watch, it would be Sonic for me, probably. I bet there's a zoner I would rather watch less, but Sonic's more
fair enough.
I don't want to watch me zoner. That's actually, you know, I'll watch me get Sonic with me down in CA.
Very fair. Alright, okay. Color swap for both players.
Crazy. Really? I was paying attention.
I think Cam was playing Black Game.
I think that would be true.
You be true.
What's his tag? So,
yeah, it's just Moon.
No longer the Moon Beat.
No, he's just Moon.
Damn.
Sure. I'll throw a bracket in the chat. Oh, perfect. Then, yeah, go ahead and call sense. Yeah, sure, I'll play. I can leave Colton to deal with the stream here quickly.
You should extend your setup plan, but I play for one.
That's a laptop, though. It's not
yeah. So that means you can have to switch your bracket on that screen and then run the stream. Of playing it, he's just playing it like as per the flow chart, and he's very good at it. That was a good deal. I'm recognizing that. This is tough though. This is a tough spot. I just don't think I can play after this.
Don't worry, I can.
Okay.
Pretty sure I have to edit
VODs
after.
I have a silver mouse, so I'll have you know that. Oh, that was kind of annoying. I know this feeling. I know this feeling too well. Just keep getting reamed by the bacon, and it's just setting up for the worst thing possible. What do? You got a time for it. You got a time for something else. And it goes, man. Okay, this is a dangerous spot. It is a dangerous spot.
There's a
I playing after? Okay. This is just such a hard match. I didn't see how he lost the stock, unfortunately, but this, he just needs to go to lunch. Like, you just have to go to lunch. You can't have an insane stage. That's how you defeat that. It sucks. It's why this match sucks. This is gonna be bad. You need to go to ledge. You're dead. Oh, I'm missing. Oh, I mean, it didn't matter. Some stupid thing happened. Not fair. Ah, that's it. This is not a good spot. Unfortunate. Game 1 just is a constricting kind of character. And